on the way to my room. Just got to the Borgata, got it situated. Think I found it. Not gonna lie, people, I got a pretty dope-ass room. I'm here, tired as shit. I wanna lay down, but I think I'm gonna go to the spot and cut some more weight. Probably got about 3 more pounds in me tonight, so I can just float 1 or 2 and fucking hit 55 in the morning. Oh, but this bed feel real good right now. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm tired of the bitch. What's up, everybody? Getting ready to go out. Fatigue is setting in. Getting ready to go out. Get this, get a few bites to eat. Maybe a sip of some juice or something. Find the scale. Weigh myself. Cut the rest of it off. Hopefully, I'll be down before noon. At the check weight, like I said last night when I got here, I weighed out last night at 163. And now I am more than likely under that because I know I sweat a little bit when I sleep. And I pissed like 3 times. And all I had to eat for dinner last night is one of these Star King's canned tunas. That's all I had. What was it? 3 ounces. So I had that in a sip of water and wash it all down. But yeah, I should be on point. Skype with my family this morning. My wife and my son. They slept at their mother-in-law's. They slept at my in-law's last night. Her mother's house. And you know, I miss him. I miss him already. This is the longest time I've been away from my son since he was born. You know, so it's a new thing. But it's a part of this game, right? Getting out, doing what you gotta do, so you can go home and live a great life. She's gonna ran these bitches into the ground. Super hungry right now. I really can't eat a real meal until after I weigh in, and that's at 6 o'clock. It's like 8:30 right now. Fucking dying. I think I might eat another tuna fish or something. Tuna can. Just to get me through the day. Still though, that shit sucks.
And then I'll get you when you're done, baby.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I do know you're out, man.
Yeah. She told me like when I posted a picture of us a while back, she was like, I know him. I'm like, I know you do. I got to get an address to the Air Force because, all right, I'm just making sure. I'm like, yeah, DOD.
Very good.
Yeah,
very good.
Make sure I can read it, please. The handwriting.
She's talking to you or me, right?
All three of you. I got to be able to read stuff.
I'm shaking right now.
Ready, stay his own bitches.
That's all right.
That's it.
And before you leave, I want to take one so you can send it to your eye.
I got you. All right.
All right, come on. Give it a bitches. Come out. Amen. You remember making school? No, I'm
not really, but it kept smiling like a clown. Facial expression looking silly, and it kept asking me, what kind of car you drive? I know you paid, I know y'all got buku with holes from all them song that y'all done made. And I replied that I've been going through the same thing he has. True, I got more fans than the average man, but not enough loot to last till the end. To the end of the week, I live by the beat like you live, check to check. If it don't move your feet, then I don't eat, so we like neck to neck. Yes, we done come a long way like them slim ass cigarettes from Virginia. This ain't gon' stop, so we just gon' continue.
You, your mama, and your cousin,
just checked the official scale for my weight. Still 163. I thought I floated some last night. You know what I'm saying? Slept some off. But apparently I didn't. So I'm going to have to go cut this weight. Right now it's 9:45 a.m. Still got to 6:30 to do it. As you can see, I'm here in the sauna right now. Trying to get this weight cut done. Just had one session in the sauna. Cooling off in the sauna suit. Jump back in the sauna real soon. We'll keep you updated, but it's naked dudes in here, so I'm in the only corner where ain't nobody naked at. Just got back to the room after spending about three hours in the sauna, in the spa, hot tub, all of the above. Cutting the weight, got it off. I think I'm about a pound under now. I can definitely see the difference on my face. My voice is fucked up. I'm weak as shit, but you know, this is what we do to fight. I'm waiting on 6 o'clock, right? So we can go to a fighter's meeting, a pre-weigh-in meeting, and it's about 4:30 right now. Wi-Fi in the room isn't working, so I can't watch some shit on YouTube or Netflix to get me through these 2 hours. I'm sorry, I gotta be somewhere at 6, so an hour and a half. I'm kind of sort of in agony right now, because I don't know if you ever did this, but if you never cut weight, your body starts to fucking ache. When you start to get low, your vision starts to get a little loopy. You know, all the organs that are supposed to have water in it, you know, your body's 70% water. Everything that's supposed to have water in it is now operating on minimal water. I was supposed to have an IV coming, but my boy fell through. Piece of shit. But I think I'll be able to get back up. I feel better than when I usually cut to 160. About an hour and a half ago, I was 57, and I just went and sat in the sauna, and I just weighed out a couple of minutes ago at 55 on the dot. Jumping out of Bentley and some house shoes, and she think I'm the shit. Ain't cut my hair, didn't shave my face in a thousand days.
Law help.
This is what we do and why we do it. And tomorrow night is your night, it's your fight. You need to get that shit right. When you get in that cage tomorrow, you do it from here and here and not here, because he's going to give it back to you, baby. For real. And last but not least, whatever you do tomorrow night, when you get in and you get out and you got your fight, you know you're going to get it right, do not leave it to the judges. I know they got a job to do, but I can tell you, every time they do that shit to the veterans, they make you cry. So you know what? You got to get your stuff done. And anybody in here can tell you, your biggest accomplishment is getting here. It's harder to stay here than it is to get here. You don't get no place else until you prove yourself here. You get it done here, then you go. And I didn't read that shit in the book. And there's people in this room can tell you that that's for real, baby.
That was it. From the onion, stop my motor. In your chair and think it's thundering. Bring it back. Over each other, they kick it with their rich uncle. Cause I keep it funky, good money all the way. A1, how I'm stunting, make way. For them cascade rings, I swing lane to lane. Naughty wood grain, what you know about things? For the rain. Still the bar shot, it's still the bar. I came in too early.